So this is my first Utsushi, my first copy study piece. This was done about 25 years ago. I just moved to Chippenham from Cornwall, Chippenham near Bath. I'd been to Japan at this stage. Yeah, I'd had 3 study trips in Japan. This is a copy of a piece by Natsuo, a famous and I think really significant piece by Natsuo, Kano Natsuo, the great master. The original is in the Boston Museum of Art. And so this was my take on it. I look at it now and I'm quite proud of the work. I submitted this actually to the MBTHK sword competition. It placed 3rd Nusen, which was, it was accepted. It didn't win a prize, but it was placed 3rd out of a field of 20 other entries. So it was my first entry into like the heavy leagues in or the big leagues in Japan. I was commended on the patina, which is very similar to one of the styles of patina that Natsuo did. And of course, I was aiming for that. Nowadays, I think I would have it slightly more velvety. I've now had the opportunity to actually study the original in hand and photograph it in Boston. So one day I'd like to revisit this piece. One of the things I discovered, which you can't really see in standard reference photographs, is that the textured ground, the carved ground, is much deeper than I imagined. So my ground is relatively shallow. But nevertheless, I think the effect is there. And I imagined that it was a very subtle, almost like watercolour effect that he was aiming for. But in fact, the ground on the original is much deeper. It's much more undulating. I think I do a much better job now. Not that I'm ashamed of this work. It was a tidy piece of work. And Natsuo's little snail on the back is in gold. I decided to do my in Shibuichi and a little mother of pearl shell. So I put my little touch on it. Here you see my new signature, which had been given to me by Izumi Sensei, my teacher in Japan. Hodo Saku, made by Ford. The meaning of the characters, of course, is walking in the heavenly or the king's road. An auspicious name that Izumi Sensei has subsequently said he had concerns about after giving me that name, in as much as it was quite auspicious and expected quite a lot of me. But he tells me he doesn't think I let him down. So it's nice to be able to go back to these pieces. It's, again, the patina is 25 years old. It's in good condition. It's stood up to the test of time. It's, I'd like to say it's as good as it was when I made it. I was quite proud of this at the time. It was like many of the pieces, you know, you make a piece and you're trying your best, you're pushing, aiming for something, and you're never quite fully satisfied. But in retrospect, now, with the passage of time, I can look at it and be quite proud of the younger me trying my best to attain that vision that these artists inspired me to. So there is, in memory of Kano Natsuo, I'll give it another go.